Blood Moon, yes, I can try to get a money trough. A snail of some kind. Glowing snail. Did you see on the map if there was a thing that you were looking for? Oh, I got another truffle worm.
Oh crap, penguins turn evil.
Turn the blood moon?
Yeah.
Alright. I want more truffle worms, but I also want to go try to get a money trough from blood zombies and one of the flying things. Drop it.
Flying like.
He has two truffle worms, is probably enough. Zombies and the eyeballs. Sorry. Not eyeballs. It's a blood moon. Where's the zombies and the whatever's?
I think they off the amount.
Wandering eye, not a wandering eye. It's like a scary clown. There's a blood zombie. There's so many gravestones.
Do that.
No! Martians are invading?
Oh,
what is that? Martian madness cleared? Zero. What the heck? Giga Zapper? What is happening?
I was going to the dungeon and there's a UFO and it got away.
What does that mean?
It's gonna be Martian.
Oh, there's a thing here. What is this? Holy crap. Oh, I'm
which
almost dead.
It's the flying mount. It's the flying mount. Wait, use the bow. Use the bow. The bow. Also hide under the.
I need to heal at the nurse.
And don't bring him in there. He'll kill all the dudes.
That's alright. They respawn.
Okay.
Die?
No, I'm still alive.
Okay.
Oh no.
Oh, like right underneath it. Okay. Sneaky. I like it. Martian Madness 2% cleared? What? Superior, no! You've been playing League with some friends? How did this UFO thing happen? It's random?
Oh, there's a UFO that'll...
Would it drop? Holy crap, these guys are difficult.
What little UFO friend?
What are these things doing down here? Is there some kind of alien base? What the heck is this? This is crazy.
Oh dude, my Martian's gone.
Holy crap, I'm almost out of arrows. Not out of arrows, but I'm using a shit ton of arrows. No!
Sorry, that was my...
There's so many arrows falling, it's ridiculous.
Find this boat.
Oh my gosh. Woo! Another one!
Oh, there's another one already? So I'm gonna kill all of them.
Yeah. Oh boy. Superior, no! I saved all my arrows for this. It's only 15% clear. So much for doing the blood moon by money trough. What's a xenopopper do?
It's a range weapon.
Do what?
I kill less mobs so we can get...
Kill less mobs?
Yeah, so we can... Bo? UFOs?
I'm gonna run out of arrows. I don't know if I'm gonna keep fighting those UFOs. What?
You should be able to use that weapon to hit through the thing.
Which thing?
Right here. If I sit low enough, like let's say I build up right here, and I sit low enough, you should be able to hit him. If I sit right here, you can hit
him. We're losing all our mobs, or all our NPCs. Ridiculous.
How the saucers? Where are you, Boof?
I'm on the right side. You got another flying saucer?
No. I've heard that if you all stay together, you have a better chance at having a Martian spawn.
He's riding a dinosaur.
Oh! What do I say?
No. No, let me in. No!
Wait, I'll sit low enough so you... Wait, I think that's too low. No, perfect. It should be at least. And I can just tank that because I'm an absolute beast like that.
Oh, I died.
Oh, because of the explosion.
Yeah, and I was low in health. You're almost dead.
Oh.
Oh, rip NPCs.
Carriers got us. Go ham on him. Fuck it. Oh! Oh gosh! Oh gosh.
It's not getting close enough for my... Riding. It's ridiculous.
Together, the UFO will spawn, and then have more chances.
What is that mount? That's ridiculous.
How's McCarkey? They ride a bull.
Oh my gosh, there's so many things. Oh!
Got you. I just tank. I wanna stay right. All this out.
Oh, well, here's the list right here.
I'm a hider.
I guess I can hear. What is this? Ridiculous. Are all our NPCs dead? We gotta go back over by Lucas to try to do the,
There's another one.
UFO?
Saucer. Yeah. Really? We're gonna kill this one, and then I gotta go.
But the UFO thing is still going. Martian madness. Oh, not that close. Ah! Ow! No, I died! Wait, I dropped 28 platinum? What is that?
Oh, wait.
How did I drop 28 platinum? I must have been getting crazy gold from... Oh, from the boss. Don't take my platinum. That's insane. Or was that yours, Lucas? Oh my gosh, I had 55 platinum on me after I picked that up. These bosses drop like insane amounts of platinum. Your health, Lucas, watch out. Oh crap. Oh my goodness. I clicked on like the edge of the screen. Close enough. Wait, I have it? Oh yeah, I have it. I have it. Now Superior has it. What did that drop? A sword? I have it again? Superior has it again. Holy crap, every time we beat that UFO, it drops like 20 platinum. That's insane.
Oh, I gotta go. Bye.
No! How are we gonna defeat this without you?
Don't know.
What?
There's
farm these things and now you're gonna abandon us? There's another one! This is ridiculous. Completely ridiculous. Another one?
Whoa! Guys, look what I got!
What'd you get? What was that? What did you get, Dawsert?
I got this, like, charged blaster cannon. I believe it's like a mini. And... That was...
You're almost done. I don't understand how these things can drop so much money, because...
I'm pretty sure it's just mine.
It's what? Watch your health. There's another one. Are you serious? This is non-stop ridiculous UFOs. Oh my goodness. ...85% clear. Oh, my health is like nothing. Oh dang it, I dropped 18 platinum. That's so insane. That's so much platinum.
I've picked everything up. I'll give it out though.
Yeah, we'll look up what all it even drop.
I'm gonna keep the Venom staff. Of that thing.
Is that the sword?
No, it's the summoning one. See, someone else has it.
Summon those little mini UFOs?
Yeah.
Does that mount just, can it fly forever?
Yeah, it can fly forever.
That's pretty amazing. Superior has a Xeno staff. Where's the Xeno staff?
Xeno staff is a mini.
Did you only get one of the mounts?
Yeah, there's only one. This one might drop one. Nope, it dropped an Influx.
What is this? Influx waiver?
Watch there be another. Oh, guys, there's another one.
Another UFO?
Yep. Now. Get over here! Oh. Oh, his damage with...
Ouch.
Yeah. Watch out for those. They do insane damage! What was that? Ow! My gosh, oh, it's just another influx wave. Oh, yay. Wait, they have
97%.
It says they've been defeated. Oh, the marsh. Oh, there's That's another awesome. One.
Oh. Friggin' heck. Stop hitting me!
Okay, guys, this is our last chance at getting another UFO. Last chance, buddy.
How is it post Golem? I don't think we've killed a Golem.
Have you?
I didn't. Maybe someone else killed it on my map without telling me.
Maybe. Wait, yeah, you have. Now that I think of it, I'm pretty sure you have. Because in Mischief chests, I believe there
was... A what?
I believe there is mined items that can only be mined with the pixel, which is a golden drop, though.
Yeah, I don't know, there is some...
Oh. Like,
100% clear.
Okay, who wants a... Okay, I'm gonna give
Let's
you
Let's figure
this.
Out what the heck our loot is. I got a charged blaster cannon.
Well. Okay.
Machine gun? Laser machine gun?
Yeah, one's a blaster cannon and one's a machine gun.
Oh, there's still some things alive over here. Will that thing drop another mount?
Yeah, that one actually drops a mount as well. I gotta go.
Alright, thanks for helping us finish that. We would have been dead without you. Hopefully we got some good loot out of it.
Yeah. Okay, well, bye.
Alright. Good night. Oh, there's still one thing. Oh.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh my goodness. You'll never finish it. You saw it on another stream. It was insane. We finished it. We finished it, Hazmat. And got all the money. 76 platinum. You're set for money now for the rest of the game. Post-Golem invasion style event that includes several alien themed enemies. It can be triggered only after Golem has been defeated. Martian Madness is triggered by a Martian probe, which spawns randomly in the two outer thirds of the map horizontally. When this small flying enemy detects a player or is attacked, it immediately attempts to fly away, If the probe is allowed to escape without being destroyed by players, the Martian Menace event begins. Once triggered, the status message "Martians are invading" appears, and UFOs start flying in the background. Oh my goodness. Martian saucer. Drops a Xeno popper, Xeno staff, laser machine gun, laser drill, electrosphere launcher, influx waver, cosmic car key, anti-gravity hook, Martian saucer trophy. Holy crap. What's the car key? Well, that's the mount summoning item. What? Why do I have a frost brand? What happened? How much money do I have? 76 platinum. Oh my goodness. Used up so many arrows on that. Killing a saucer adds 5% to the completion. Oh my goodness. You want your frost sword back? It's mine now. So what did I get out of this? A laser machine gun. I use this mana. Hey! Stop trying to give me your sword. Whoa, 136? Are you serious? Oh my gosh. And that's not even modified yet. Reforge it. Cost 16 gold. Strong. Damaged. Legendary. Yes. 15% damage, 10% speed, 5% crit, 10% size, 15% knockback, 156 melee. Holy effing poop. That's insane. It's insane. And what is this laser? Laser machine gun? Oops. I don't know what I put it. That's pretty good. It uses up all my mana really fast, though. Did I put my assault rifle in here? What's a Xeno popper do for me here? Can put those life crystals down. Don't need those. Oh, this uses ammo also. Life crystals. It's interesting. I don't know if I'll use it. Xeno popper. Certainly don't need two of them. I used like 1,000 arrows, I think. About 1,000 arrows. And a whole bunch of healing potions. That was insane. That was so insane. What's up, Numba? I have conduit plating too. What the heck is conduit plating? Yeah, the nurse saved us.
Conduit plating. It's used to create a variety of space or Martian themed furniture. Alright. Make a Martian piano. That's cool. You can have a Martian themed room for someone. Test for stream delay? Are you testing stream delay? This sword is ridiculous. Look at all these tombstones. We died so much. Ridiculous. How much money did you get out of that, Superior? It's a mega graveyard. I'm super jelly that Dawsert got that UFO mount. It's so OP. 35 platinum? Oh man. I don't think we ever have to worry about money again. Clearing out the corpse yard. We lost so many NPCs. Oh my gosh. Oh, I got a blaster cannon too. What does this do? Oh, it drained all my mana. Oh, you don't have to charge it. Let the nurse out of her hole. Just saved us. Ooh, she went further down into a hole. See you later, penguin. I think I'll use that. Didn't get any of the costume or uniform, I don't think. Xeno staff, summon weapon, summons a UFO minion that teleports to nearby enemies and fire lasers at them. That's cool. I think both Dawsert and Superior got one. You got a Martian mask? But you didn't get a car key. Only Dawsert got the car key. Super jelly. Meh. I want to believe. Oops. You don't want it back?
Well, that was very exciting. I think probably I'm gonna switch over to Minecraft now. That was really intense. That was crazy. Not expect that to happen tonight.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh, Golem is in the jungle temple. Okay, so yeah, someone did kill that, I remember. They weren't supposed to, but they did. So that's why that happened. That's all right. Now we have insane weapons and insane money. Oh, that was so intense.